Hello guys, welcome back to TechDose, and in this video we shall see how to find duplicate number in a given array. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, then please do so in order to watch more of such videos. So let us get started. I will first discuss the method using set. Okay, so suppose we have the following element as I have shown 1, 3, 2, 3 and 5. So how do I find the repeating element in this array? I will take a set. Okay. I will take a set and I will start inserting from the first index. The algorithm is already given. You can see that if element is not present in the set, then insert it into the set. Otherwise, print the element and break out of the loop. Okay. So the first element 1 is not present in the set, so we will insert it and move on to the next element. 3 is not present in the set, so we insert it and move on to the next element. 2 is also not present, so we insert it and we move on to 3. Now when we search for 3 in the set, then it is matching. Okay, so this is the duplicate element, and what we do is we print the element and break out of the loop. So this process takes a time of order of n, because in the worst case we will have to scan through all the elements of the array, and this space complexity is order of n because we are using a set which is storing the elements, and in the worst case we will need to store all the elements because there can be no element which is a duplicate element. Okay, so let us look at the efficient approach for this problem. I have taken the same example for better understanding for the efficient approach. The algorithm is already written. Let us just dry run the code in order to get a better understanding. Let us start at this node I. We are at index 0. So the absolute value at array at 0, which is 1, this is 1 now, okay, is greater than equals to 0. So the at index 1, you can see that element 3 is present, which is greater than equals to 0. So we will make it negative and we will move on to the next element. Okay. Now at index 1, at the absolute value index of this element, which is minus 3, absolute value is 3. And at index 3, we have a positive element, which is greater than equals to 0. So we will make it negative and we will move to the next element. Okay. At 2, we will check for absolute of array at 2, which is 2, and since it is greater than equals to 0, we will make it negative and we will move on to the next element, which is index 3. Now we will check for absolute value of array at I. That means array at 3 is already minus 3 and absolute value of minus 3 is 3. So we will check for the array at 3 if it is greater than 0 or not. So you can see that it is a negative element. And so this is our duplicate element and it will get printed. The absolute value will get printed. So the answer which comes out is 3. Okay. We can continue the scan in order to find if more duplicate elements are present or not. Okay. So this efficient approach takes a time of order of n and a space of order of 1 only. Okay, so this approach only works if all the elements of the array are positive, while the first approach which I had shown using a set is applicable for negative and positive elements both. So I hope this video was helpful and I was able to make you understand. If you like this video, then please hit the like button and subscribe for more programming videos. Thank you.